As a senator, Mac Parsons was a pro-abortion liberal who opposed our right to work law. Parsons raised income taxes, gasoline taxes, corporate taxes, car tag fees, and more. Now Parsons is running for Supreme Court and lying about Tom Parker and the liberal press, the unions, and the gambling lobbies behind Parsons. Why? To defeat Justice Tom Parker, the constitutional conservative who's nobody's judge but yours. Justice Tom Parker. Fair, balanced, unafraid. For the people.